ATE100 jaw connection insertion. Let's introduce ATE100 insertion in jaw connection. Before insertion, check that whether the group number of sensor on label is same as the group number of receiver. Turn the sensor. The indicator light of sensor will flash twice. Fix the sensor in the cable connection. Tighten the locking screw. The sensor is installed.